Hi everybody, Tim here with tonight's episode of Star Trek The Next Generation, Season 3, Episode 19, The Captain's Holiday. This is a good episode. It's a lot of fun for an episode. It's the first appearance of Vash, Picard's kind of love interest. And it's also the first appearance of Risa, kind of the shore leave love planet, where people could just kind of go to get away from it all. So Picard seems to be under stress, and Riker, along with the ship's crew, kind of just, they just bug the shit out of Picard until he agrees to go away for a week. So they take him to Risa, and that alone was kind of a fun little scene, because Picard just keeps saying no, no, no. And then Troy's like, well, you know, my mom can always come over. And he hears Lwaxana, like, might come over to visit, and he's like, okay, 1 week at Risa, I can do that. So he goes to Risa, and right off the bat, there's one scene in particular. I guess I looked it up. I guess there's multiple scenes. If you look kind of in the background, Michael Dorn, Worf, is actually in some of the Risa scenes, but without all the makeup. So I thought that was kind of interesting. So Picard gets to Risa, and in classic Picard fashion, he just wants to lay in the sun, read a book, but of course stuff bothers him. He finds there's an Andorian there, and people just bug him, and he ends up getting roped in on an archaeological study. So the Vorgons, which I guess is a race from the 27th century, have come back in time looking for this disc, and he gets roped in into an archaeological dig for it. There's a Ferengi, Sovak, who is along for the ride with Vash, who is also looking for this. And Sovak is played by, I'm terrible at names, Max Grodenchik, who might not mean anything to you guys. He plays the Ferengi Sovak in this. When we get to Deep Space Nine, he plays Quark's brother, Rom, in several episodes. And that he's a great character as Rom. So it's interesting to see that. And it's kind of like, that's basically just the premise. It's not a very deep episode. They do find the disc. It turns out that the Vorgons are not heroes from the 27th century. They're actually like the villains. And it's fated that Picard destroys the disc at this time. And he does. So it's almost like a self-fulfilling prophecy. Because they went back to save it, he ends up destroying it. So it's time travel, whatever. Overall, this is a fun episode. Risa comes back several times. Vash comes back in The Next Generation and in Deep Space Nine. It's just a great, fun episode. I really enjoyed this one. You see a lot of Picard in this episode. Like, throughout the whole thing, he's walking around in, like, an open shirt and basically a Speedo. So, you see a lot of Picard. Like I mentioned, there's Andorians, which I believe this is the last time we see an Andorian until Enterprise. So, it's like 12 years or something. Michael Dorn without the makeup. So it's a lot of fun if you look in the background. Just because Risa is supposed to be this getaway planet. I know we see Risa in Deep Space Nine, and I want to say we see it in Enterprise as well. I can't remember. But if you guys have seen this episode, what do you guys think of Vash? Like I said, she does kind of become a reoccurring character a little bit. And what do you guys think about Risa? This is the first real mention of it. And like I said, it comes back several times. So what do you think about Vash and Risa? Go ahead, let me know in the comments below, and I will see you guys next time for Tin Man.